conditions in the Atlantic and Wanda looks at an next hour, but for us today, part over southern New South Wales and eastern Victoria, a trough is generating thundering rain and another cloud band is crossing the southeast along with the cold front. The strong cold front is bringing rain